Dude, who was at the record store today and saw that awesome shit? Fuck yeah.
Future Islands on the shelf.
I was talking about me buying the Jay-Z album. I bought Blackout. The Black album, excuse me. Blackout's an album with Leatherman and Redman that's equally awesome.
He's really confused. He really wants to pick up the Scorpions Blackout album, but that's not like culture, it's cool anymore.
This song's called Weekend Train. It's my friend Devin Rice on the bass. And I'm his friend, apparently, maybe, Ed Schnell. This song's called Weekend Train. We're having way too much fun up here.
Please have fun with us.
This is a lullaby about upstate New York. About a tiny, tiny little town called Utica. A medical major sitting with a drummer from a band. A steady fist conductor checking on your way to stand. I took a seat and it trembled on the old cafe. And that's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. Going to the north out around, it's looking for some green glass. Heard they got a lot of coins from Civil War to dreams. Bashful slimy urchin, martyr in the buggy canal. And that's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. You can find yourself in places that you haven't planned. I used to live in Pine Creek, Rockport, with a woman who's insane. She had a dog that wasn't mine. It was hot and muggy all the time. And that's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. Your arrival, departure, well, it's all the same. Going to the north and around, it's looking for some green glass. I'm going to the north and around, it's looking for some green glass. Thank you so much.